Hello, welcome to the Laboratory of Translational Genomics in NCI's Division of Cancer Epidemiology and Genetics. I'm Francine, and I'm a fellow here. And this is my mentor, Dr. Ludmila Prokonita Olson. She is the chief of our lab. And around here, we call her Mila. So we have what is called a bench bay concept. And what that basically means is that on one side, we have our benches. And our benches is where we conduct our experiments. And then on the other side is our bay. It contains our desk. It's basically our workstation. It's where we do our literature review. It's where we do data analysis. It's where we have our very many Zoom meetings. Here we have a Biome. This robot is an automated liquid handling workstation. It dispenses and removes liquid in 96-well plates, which basically means it makes life easier for us. It can do so much at once. So for example, we use this robot to clean PCR products for Sanger DNA sequences. Instead of pipetting liquid into each well one at a time, you can use this big robotic pipette to do it all at once. And so we see this giant robot in motion, and it's super cool because once you got the color going, and two, the machine is doing all the work. This is a real-time PCR machine, which we use to genotype samples for specific genetic variants. This robotic arm is going to come and collect this 384 well plate. 384 well plate is going to be loaded up with samples that we want to know the genotype for. There's a barcode that's on the plate. That we use to ensure that whatever is coming from here will translate over into the machine and also onto the computer, so when we pull it up, we know that everything is matching up, it goes to the right plate, right samples, and then there's no mistakes, because the last thing you want to do is mix genotypes up. That will just ruin your entire experiment. So this is a cell culture room where fellows in Nila's lab, we do all of our lovely cell cultures. And today's your lucky day, because I got some cell culture to do. I really only have media to change. But still, it's really important that we change out the media of our culture, because cells like a happy, healthy environment, because they're human cells, and we're humans, and we like happy, healthy environment, so our cells like happy, healthy environment. So I'm gonna change out the media, and media is basically your food. So this is what we call an incubator. This is where we keep our cells. Some are in flasks, some are in plates. Everything inside the hood is sterile. Everything outside the hood is not sterile. So before we put anything in the hood, we spray it down with 70% ethanol. I'm just gonna remove the old media. I'm gonna give it a wash just to get rid of any dead cells. Just wash it around, just trying to get rid of anything that junk that's left behind. Aspirate that. I'm gonna add some fresh media. And that, my friends, is all there is to changing media. I'm gonna put this back in the incubator. We have more cool instruments here at LTG that we use for our experiments, but today I showed you some of the ones that we use every day, specifically the ones that I use in the work that I do. I hope that this experience and this tour has gotten you excited about cancer research and even more excited about the field of research on a whole. If you're interested and you want to learn more about the work that we do here at LTG, please visit dceg.cancer.gov. If you're interested in doing an internship or a research training here, please visit training.nih.gov. Thank you for stopping by and spending this time with me.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER.